W dzisiejszym odcinku do wygrania macie tego skina. Jedyne co trzeba zrobić to oczywiście zasubskrybować kanał wraz z dzwoneczkiem, zostawić łapkę w górę pod filmem oraz napisać jakiś fajny komentarz dotyczący filmu, dodając przy tym swój trade link. Dodatkowo każde 50 polubień pod tym filmem to dodatkowy 1 dolar do wygrania w następnym odcinku. To tyle tytułem wstępu, ale teraz zapraszam do oglądania.
Over 100 developers, man! They got over 100 developers! We got two, guys.
GaysDrop.eu, najlepszy drop w sieci. Wygrywaj skiny w giveawayach. Mnóstwo skrzynek. Najkorzystniejszy drop na rynku. Odbieraj daily bonus, nawet 100 zł dziennie. Błyskawiczne wypłaty skinów do 15 sekund. GaysDrop.eu, otwieraj skrzynki za PSC, blik, SMS, przelew. Link w opisie, polecam.
Got smokes?
Yeah, smokes.
I'm muddy.
I'll roll that. They can go ramp now.
On main, I think.
The star player finally showing us why he has that moniker attached to him. 4-on-2, looking for map point here. Virtus Pro shouldn't have any problems here with that HE connecting in full force.
Both of them just take a big chunk. A 2v4, unlikely a 2v1. Look at James' positioning. He was so ready for that. Before he even zoomed in, Issa thrown into a 1v4. He's already made it 1v3, and if he wins the duel versus Jame, I would give him a chance. First down, kick it gone.
No.
He knows where Buster was, and he got the headshot. A 1v1, the flames lick him down even lower. 14, Jame holding the cross, there's no way.
Left eye peek.
Okay. Bomb will be picked up, 40 seconds. What do you do here, Issa? Are you really just gonna give him the fight?
Oh my God!
He missed the shot! Now he gets another chance! Issa for the ace clutch, and James missed the shot! Issa, you ballsy boy! James dropped down, Issa knows it. He's looking to bring it home,
and
Issa is an animal! 9 for OG.
I just had a shout out my two.
Yo, you're absolutely crushing here. And I think I have a reasoning for as why to all this has gone the way it has, Ryan. And maybe you can guess it, but I'm thinking on my end because we hot. Let me get it from you, Ryan.
We hot!
There we go. That's the one I needed from you. Thank you so much for your time, Mr. Rabbiteer. I'll catch you around.
Much love, Mitch. See you guys. Around. Much love.
That is right. The best interview we've had yet, I think, on the program.
Yeah, but he's working with something over there.
TVs. Two TVs. It's the TVs.
F1 guys. 2 points of health, but he's still alive, still kicking. Nice. Nexa tries to swing out from Goose and Cold with his Deagle. Uh-oh. Looking for a little bit more. Now down to the 1v3. This is made scary by Cold Zera. He's walked down two, now in with another. Kenny and Amanek, the two players that survive. Cold Zera almost on for the ace, and it's only Amanek left. Cold gets it. FaZe, an 11th round. And my word, what a deagle play from Cold.
Wow.
11-8. What a way to get your first T-side round on the board. Take.
Setting it up. Exact same, little variation.
Does he know where he's lining it up? He's like trying to find the...
Join the rotation. Oh, and they're going A as well. This is a nightmare for Ty Lue. They've made noise. They would have been heard. They have to go B.
Valder. He has just missed a sitter.
Wait, why didn't OG hear them running lower dark?
They haven't. They're a nightmare out there right now, to be honest with you.
What?
They have brought it back somehow.
Okay, and BK will get the frags this into
They're
the
in.
Site, and this is chaos. What's going on? What is happening?
No.
And Issa will win it for OG. I swear to God, is this matchmaking with a different HUD?
It looks like a matchmaking game in that particular round.
What?
Did they change the HUD on?
One, two, CT right now.
The thing I hate most about CSGO after all the time of playing it is it's just. No matter what you do, in my opinion, no matter how good you are, there are moments where you're shooting rubber bands. Whether it be the beginning of your bullets, the end of your shots, like you swear you're fucking hitting them, it will feel like at some point in time you shot rubber bands at a motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? And let me just say, I didn't get that same feeling.
I swear to fucking God, it's so hard to
this weekend. You know?
It's fucking stupid. Like with fucking shit ping too. And then
just so sick of that in Counter-Strike, man. Just don't understand. Just nothing. Just doesn't feel like some bullets register in this fucking game, man. Just doesn't. At least online. I haven't played on LAN.
I got this. They don't realize that I'm over here.
Nobody's there. Yep.
At all.
Nice.
Oh my.
Except for that guy.
Oh,